Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to a series of Spire! Today, we are playing the silent. Another try? Choose. Fuck now. This is what I got the last time. I don't like this. Why do you always give the defect the velvet choker? Come on. Fine. Whatever. Take the extra frickin' stuff, I guess. Ugh. Okay, so I can only play 6 cards a turn. Just a little annoying, but that's okay. Because at least we have 4 energy. It also means I'm not making a Shiv deck. I will take poison. I guess I'm visiting an early shop. Hey, man. I'll take your poison. I'll take that, too. Thank you. I had just enough gold for it. I will lose some HP, I guess. Hey, buddy. You're dead. Poison potion. More poison. Nice. We're gonna go this way. I will trigger a trap. There's 5 max HP. I might as freaking well. I'll go ahead and take a nap here. And do I wanna... kinda do. Let's go this way. I think I can actually kill you. Yeah. Yes. Hello. Not happy to see you. That's not how we start off fights. Why are you siphoning my soul already? We just started the fight. Come on, man. I wanted to go fight the big elite, and you're just like, no, I want you to die instead. That's just mean. That's okay, because you're going to die right now. My beast statue and a gambler's brew, huh? Alright. Sundial. I like the extra energy. My deck is small. I'm gonna grab this. Fuck my life. Well, I gotta fight 2 Lagavulins, but okay, sure. Freaking Ocarina monster of death. But at least I have 4 energy. I think I can get you to die this turn. Yeah, definitely. Screw you. I'm going home. That extra block for the extra turn might help me out a lot. Ooh, if it's Gremlin Knob. Let's go here. Maybe that lantern. Catalyst and a lantern. Thank you. Alright. Well then. Okay. I'm alive, and I have a fruit juice. Thank you. I'm so happy. Okay. I'm definitely taking a nap here. I don't even care. I don't care. I have flight shoes. I've got noxious fumes. It's a good day. Wait, can I? No, I can't afford any of those. I only have 3 gold. Oh, thank the heavens. Let's go. Hey, man. Not super happy to see you, but that's okay. Why did I do that? That was silly. 60? Yeah, 40. Wouldn't be 60 because I don't have triple yet. That's okay. Still a lot. Still very helpful. Are dead, my friend. I wonder how much I can get you down before you actually die. Get you down to 1 health. Nice. Alright. And venom. Yes. Thank you. Not what I would have upgraded, but I appreciate it. I know, discarding an energy potion for a flex potion, what the hell, but I can't play a whole lot of cards, and I have a lot of energy. What I don't have is an idea of what I'm doing. I should really see what my boss is. Oh gods, okay. It'll be fine. Oh, I should really use this. It would be really smart of me. Does it matter if I use that? Not really, because by the time I use it, you'll be dead anyways. It's gonna hurt. Ow. Okay. Just die. Forgot I got the white beast statue. I almost went over there, not thinking about it. Turn. Okay. Cool. More poison. Yeah, you can have it. Hey. Fancy seeing you here. Die-die-die is really nice. Hand of Greed is also really nice, but I know that I'd play dangerously trying to get it.
I think I'm gonna grab this. Thank you.
Transform a card. Abso-fucking-lutely. Thank you. Beautiful. You are wonderful. Corpse explosion on you would be really nice. Yeah, even if I can't, that's fine. You aren't going to die. Wait, you are going to die. Shoot, okay. I use my energy potion for nothing! Nothing, I say. You this time. Okay. Well, that's fine. You're gonna die, so it doesn't matter. Hey, potion slots. Me like a lot. Oh, brother. Okay. Straight up kill you, which is really nice. Go ahead and use this on you. Every little bit counts. Alright. You're gonna die, so we're gonna take you out instead. Okay. Darn it. Okay. Well, that's fine. Bane. That's nice. Let's go this way. Paper crane. I want that double fire. No, thank you. Of all the freaking... okay, that's fine. This is fine. I should really kill you first. If I get corpse explosion next turn, I'm gonna be sad. Okay. Makes me feel a little better. I do have a lot of skills. Let's grab fleshlets. I'm gonna rest here. Don't want you. Are you trying to reach me about my car's extended warranty? This is Blank from Diller Services. We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. I want you to know about my car's extended warranty. Okay. Snecko boy. Alright, gotta take you out quick and wonderfully. I don't want to. I should really use my artifact, but oh well. I don't have any. Okay. This is fine. No, I think I could take the confusion if I don't get the vulnerable. Let's see, you're gonna do 10 health here. Yeah. Oops, clicked out of the game. I think this will be fine, actually. I think we're good. Bye! Cunning potion. Alright, let's go ahead and upgrade Invenom to be one. Wait, who am I fighting again? You? Yeah, I want to be able to have that extra little attack. That does not make me happy. survive this next attack. Save and quit. This the same. Really dumb of me. Okay, I actually need to go for the one in the back because it's gonna steal corpse explosion, and I really want corpse explosion. Occur to me that letting him steal it means I get it faster, though. So that kind of sucks, but oh well. Guess I might not die next turn. I think I still die next turn. Maybe not. Oh yeah, I do, okay. Well, that sucks. Oh well, please kill me. Thanks! That app does sound good, thank you. Hey, Cornbread. Please, get off my screen. Okay. Well, that's enough of that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode, whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!